didn't see you there for a second. Welcome back to Blackrock College. We've made some new developments here while you were gone. We like to compare it to the evolution of the video cassette to the DVD. Yes, we have made a lot of changes here in Blackrock, but we're still Blackrock. The tennis courts, the castle, still as ruggedly charming as you all remember. The Jubilee Hall, exactly how you remember it. The new pitches. It's true what they say, you know. The grass is always so much greener in Blackrock. The trophy cabinet. As you can see, we've won a lot of stuff, which is a testament to the athletic ability in the school.
When I was training for the academics, I had a slogan that I wrote.
The lecture hall. You probably remember this place.
It was 1MT, 1MT.
Okay, so this corridor is probably one of the newest additions to the entire school. In fact, this entire part of the building, there's floors up above us, all of this is brand spanking new. Everything's been given a modern coat of paint. Everything's slick, it's spick and span, it's white, it looks very stylish. We've got all of the new science labs here, the home ec rooms, it's all equipped with the latest technology. Very different to what you would have probably used. Here we are in the new science labs. And behind me, we have a bunch of hooligans. Whether they're working hard or hardly working remains to be seen. This is the fifth year rec room. It's probably a lot different from your fifth year rec room. It's removed the new building. It looks stylish. It just looks great overall.
Just look at that view. Really is something.
Makes you think.
The chapel. It may have been renovated slightly since you guys were all here, but it's still the same sacred place that means an awful lot to many of the people who go to Blackrock. The canteen. For you, this probably brings back a lot of memories of pushing, shoving, screaming, and ear-biting as you queued up to get your hot food. And well, I can safely say that old habits certainly die hard here in Blackrock College, because while this whole corridor looks peaceful now, just wait till lunchtime and the second years come in the droves. The BCR room is a constant hive of activity and entertainment. Whether we're not doing in the TY studio, BCR, aka Blackrock Radio, we're also doing work on the official transitionary website, or just playing messing with a bunch of kids.
So here we are, in one of the more traditional classrooms in the school, with the current generation of transition years.
Andrew.
Well, that's a quite interesting point there. There's a lot of topics we could do.
It's been a good 152 years here at Blackrock. And while we have made a considerable number of changes throughout the years, we're still the same school you know and love. So, here's to another 152. Stay classy, New York.